So what they don't tell you is when you have an adapter or when you order these bits offline, they come in a 1/8 inch. And so you have to order a 1/4 to 1/8 inch adapter, and then you'll be able to fit that adapter piece into your 1/2 inch to 1/4 inch adapter for your router. And we are using a Makita router, so a 1/2 inch Makita router.